I can still feel that butterfly in my shirt. Ladies and gentlemen, he's not moving. There he is. Damn it. Dude, I fucking nailed his ass.
Tell you guys about the story yesterday, okay? Paige and I, we went down to Detroit to go to the IRS building. She had to have an appointment with them because some issue with her taxes or something. They wanted to basically make sure that she is who she says she is so that she can get her fucking money. Okay, sweet. So we had to wait like 2 months in order to get an appointment. And once we got an appointment, to get off work early, we went down there, like square in downtown Detroit by the, in the fucking middle. So anyways, we go there and, we couldn't find parking. I didn't want to pay like $10 for fucking parking. So we parked on the street. $2, 2 hours, whatever. Sweet. Awesome. Love it. Cool. I thought we had a steal, right? All right. So we go to this appointment. It was a fucking breeze. We had to wait like 20 minutes once we got there. And then we ended up seeing the guy and he was like, "Yup, you're good. Just wanted to make sure it was you because people in fucking Kazakhstan are stealing people's identity and they get their tax return." And I was like, "Well, it's shitty because we're definitely not in Kazakhstan. We're in fucking United States." So he was like, "Okay, we're good. She'll be getting her money." So we left there. We were hungry. We had about 15 minutes to get back to the car before our time was up, right? So we got out of there and she's like, "Babe, I'm hungry." I was like, "Okay, must feed the babe." So we went to the Hard Rock Cafe. We ate. It was pretty fucking good, dude. I had the Guinness burger.
It was the shit.
Follow me on Instagram and you'll see what exactly I do. So anyways, long story short, we went there, we tried to rush out of it. I was like, "Shit, babe, we gotta get back to the car." She's like, "We'll never make it, we should get dessert." Just like that, she said it in a real high-pitched man voice. So anyways, we didn't get dessert, we got the check. The guy was like, "Oh shit, you're parking, so let me get the check." So paid the check, and then we started quickly, like Forrest Gump walking and shit, all the way back to the car. We got to the car and she was like, "Shit, there's something on the windshield." Like, fuck, dude, it's a ticket, isn't it? So we look at the ticket, and lo and behold, it's like $150, dude. $150. It wasn't for expired time. It was for parking in a fucking handicapped parking spot. Dude, honestly, like, when I pulled up and parked there, I did not see any fucking markings of a handicapped parking spot. So what we're going to do is we're going to contest that ticket because I think they're full of bob bob cocku poo poo kitty fuck. I think they're full of it. Bob bob cuckoo kitty fuck. Yep. All of it. Just full. Like with a Ziploc fucking bag full of bob bob poo poo kitty fuck. Hey, Tibaba. We meet again.
Dude, can't you just follow directions and put your sticker in the right spot? Or do you just have one for each fucking... What the... I don't like you, Tubba. Tubba, you can subscribe to my channel so you can hear what exactly I think of you. Tubba, I like your Cadillac. It's cool.
Is that Mr. Clean on a moped?
I think it was.